Hey guys, your inner chakras, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Say hello to your new cousin, Fifi. She's my new support system, right? Hey, Fifi. All right, guys, let's just see. Is this our fifth mic? Our fifth mic in 3 years, I think, right? Fifth mic. What's going on for the collective? Appreciation. Maybe you're just appreciating life right now, you know? The flowers, you know, being able to take a breath. You're just appreciating the things around you right now, the little things. You're appreciating the little things. You are a thinking woman. I know that much. That's probably why you're hanging out in the, you know, with the earth, with the trees and stuff, because you're thinking. But here it looks like you're probably down in the library. You have a book, but you also have a stack of books there. So you could be thinking, you could be reading, could be learning things, could be writing, you know. But you appreciate what you have, and you're just thinking. I've been thinking. Every time I pull that card, I say that. You're strategizing. It's like you're thinking, you're putting stuff together. You're writing it down. What does that say? It says strategy and a journal log. So you're definitely journaling. I said here, you're probably writing something down. You're probably writing something down, learning something, trying something new. Strategizing, and you may have a little bit of anxiety behind it, right? Don't overthink, guys. Don't overthink. Let it flow to you naturally. It's gonna be a nice day today, guys. It's gonna warm up nicely. I can do the 80s, 85. Anything more than that, I need to be in a pool, on the beach, or in the house with air conditioning. You will not catch me outside. Holy Spirit, what's going on here, thinking woman who's strategizing? Wow. There's an ending in your energy. A death, an ending. There's a tower. Something's about to happen. Somebody's about to get tossed. Somebody's about to get tossed out this tower that y'all built. Look at the top. The top is just popping off. Something's going to happen. Here's the death card. That looked like a ship. It's kind of spooky. Yeah, there's definitely an ending. You're releasing yourself from the devil. From a devil's energy. You could be... You're definitely thinking about the problems in this tower. It's not over yet, but you're thinking about it. It's not over yet. When it's in reverse, it's over. But you're in this tower, and you're thinking about it, right? But you're strategizing about leaving this negative energy. There's a negative energy. But you do have the Wheel of Fortune. Good things are coming in for you, right? You have a chance. You have a chance to grab some new things before that wheel spins too long. You know you can't stay on it forever because it's ups and downs. It's fate. It's good and bad. But right now it's up for you. So get on it while you can. Don't take advantage of that Wheel of Fortune. Make sure you get off. Right? Yeah, this ending here, guy, brings you in a whole brand new world, a brand new beginning. There's a tower, it's over. Three of Wands in reverse. Mm-hmm. It's like you're not inspired anymore there, you know? And you have, whoever I'm talking to, you released yourself from this person with this Two of Cups energy here in reverse. And you feel that you chose wrong. You probably had other options at the time, but you chose the wrong one. You chose the wrong one. I know you're like, damn it. damn it. You're a loving person, though. Caring, kind, you're psychic. You're the Queen of Cups. You see things before they happen most times. If you're tapped in, right? You may have a little dog. You want a little poodle dogs, a little, what are they, little Boston Terriers, little cute ones. The little pocket puppies, that's what they call them. Pocket puppies. You're walking away because you found out about another person. There was an infidelity here. There's some infidelity. Mm-hmm. But you're still hopeful, though. That's why you're strategizing your way out. Like, you're still hopeful about life. But this Ten of Pentacles is in reverse, so you're definitely going to leave the situation. Because of some infidelity or other things, right? You're not up in your head, though, anymore. Like, you're not stuck. You're not allowing yourself to be stuck by fear. And you've already been through judgment here. You got your clarity. Mm-hmm. This is your aha moment, too. You figured it out. You have a new love offer here. This is a Page of Cups. Either that or you found out that your person was offering their love to someone new. Holy Spirit, what's going on? Yeah, you changed. That's new love coming in. Somebody's going to offer you new love. This is a love offer here. And it could be your emotional fulfillment. This person, they've been watching you. Somebody's been watching you. So while you over here fussing and fighting and ending things, somebody else been watching you. Holy Spirit. And they think you're their emotional fulfillment. Or maybe they are. It's the Three of Pentacles. It could either be with somebody you work with or somebody that wants to work with you, that wants to be on your team, collaborating, coming together. Yeah, this is a magician. Maybe this person could have manifested you in. Like, you know, just constantly thinking about you unknowingly, not realizing that they're manifesting. Because they're the magician. They have everything they need. This may be your emotional fulfillment. It says it. They do have a Queen of Cups for the reverse in that energy, though. This person, they're holding back their energy from something, this new love offer. But I think they see you as the Seven of Pentacles, somebody who you invested well, like you planted these seeds, you know, and then stuff is coming in for you. You're that type of person. Like, you're constantly doing something, right? Trying something new, starting a new this, trying doing this, and then things just happen to work for you when you do it. So they see you as someone who, like, you can manifest well with the Seven of Pentacles here. It's like anything you say you do it, and you reap your rewards from it, whatever it is, right? This person wants a new beginning with you. Holy Spirit, who is this Queen of Pentacles in reverse? Eight of Cups in reverse. This person walked away from you before. Because they think you're mad at them. This is the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. They've been watching you. They want a new beginning with you. You know this person. Holy Spirit, who is this Page of Swords? You know this person. They have delays in their life right now. That's why they're watching you. They're coming in as the Knight of Wands. But they're dealing with something right now. Spirit, clarify this Knight of Wands. That was the King of Wands. Just the King of Swords, even better. This is a head over heart decision for them. So this is somebody that looks like they're coming back to you to give you a love offer. Let's see how this person is thinking or feeling about you right now with babe messages. Holy Spirit, who's this person that wants to come back? There's two, not three. They said, thank you for being you, and we have something special. Something special worth keeping. So as you're going through some struggles over here, ending something, somebody that you used to know is coming back to you. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe.